episode of Extreme Lightcraft for the Deserter. I was just buying stuff in my shop with the diamonds of the people that don't play on my server. And I think it's time we can collect these. And yes, this is how my shop makes diamonds. So yeah, I forgot to collect this last time. So yeah, I'm going to collect for all of the times that I haven't collected now. So yeah, we've got some nice 10 diamonds right here. Another 10. I'll just stock this off camera, or maybe make a time lapse. That's 12. Anything here? No. What about the one that's... Oh, there you are. No. So yeah, those are 12 diamonds. Now, gameplay is going to be a little bit altered because I have to hold everything a bit more, a bit more, or I have to already be holding it down for it to properly work. This is a double tap. I should be sprinting. And now you guys can see this absolutely obnoxious zoom. And I have to tap on the screen to make it go away. And I absolutely hate it. I installed an update, but it was like this before the update even came out. And I don't know what to do. I disinstalled every single new app that I... No. Now I can't click very fast with my sword. This is going to be a lot worse. This is going to be very bad while fighting the Ender Dragon. And I need to mend everything up. Do they have unbreaking and mending on this? Yeah, I do. But anyway, we need to find some ender pearls. And like you can see now, we only have two, which means that we need to find more. How do we do that? Well, we need to go into the Nether, to the Soul Sand Valley or the Crimson Forest, because there are quite a lot more endermen over there. So yeah, we're going to get more ender pearls that way. Or we could just buy some, which is the logical thing to do that I totally forgot to do last episode. So yeah, I'm going to take my elytra. I'm going to fly and everything. I'm going to get myself. I think. Now. How do I know exactly where the stronghold is? Well, I need to get some obsidian, and we've got 10 obsidian right here. 10. Huh. I guess I got a lot more than I thought. I may have gotten lights to be carried away. Huh. But anyway, now that we've got our obsidian, we could just go ahead and get an elytra, buy some ender pearls. Empty my inventory of all this netherrack because I wanted to start a time lapse in the last episode, but I realized I had absolutely no time left. Well, no time left in the episode. I have quite plenty of time to do everything else in real life. So yeah, I'm going to get myself then with this netherrack. I've got this blaze powder. Then I've got my ender pearl. I've got four, huh? Well, I can just pay up already. I'm going to get two for 64. 64. Since there is already a ender pearl map on the Heavycraft server and I don't have one, I think I'm just going to do it like this. Beep, beep. One and two and give. Now we've got everything ready, right? Yeah. Oh no. I have to craft everything slowly. This is a nightmare. If anyone knows how to turn this off, please tell me. Because this is a nightmare. I'm going to ask my dad in the morning if he can do anything to try and fix it or something, because I can't live with this. I can't live with this zooming every time I want to tap or something. Ugh. And it's at moments at least that I cry because of my anger. I do that quite a lot. Let's say I can't access Minecraft realms, even though I paid 2 months for it. Yeah, that's why I actually cried for that. Because why not? So, food. In the CEO. Firework rockets. No. You're going in that direction, huh? I guess I'll just go find you there. I can't see anything, but this is very fun, but this is very soothing. That is a pretty bad landing. But who cares? I've got my own stuff to do. So we need to go in that way, huh? Have I got any building blocks on me? Just the obsidian, huh? Okay, I guess I have to climb up here and try to work from there. Boop. I'm going to try and get as high up as I can. That way, huh? And here we go. Oh my God. Okay, that's a guardian. I have a screenshot of this, so I remember it for later. But holy. No, I don't want to zoom. I want to go into swimming mode. Okay, so I think I found it and it's in a village. So we've got, if I go in here, it's going to go down. So I'm going to go and find a stronghold. Then take a few screenshots of where I am. Get some torches out, maybe. Wait. You guys are still. Whoa! I can't turn properly with this thing on. How am I supposed to find the end to fight the Ender Dragon with without proper c control? Wait, Silverfish. Was that the spawn right there? Oh, it is. Well, I found it. I wasn't expecting to find it so early yet. Yeah, I need to. Attack. Where are you? Endermites. Why are you poisoning me and why do you drop meat and bones? I mean, I'm not really complaining, but why? My God, I'm actually die. You can't die because, encase yourself in obsidian now. You need to regenerate. Okay. I don't want to die. So I think I might just make a portal here. Come on. So now, 1, 2, 3. Oh, that is a silverfish thing. Ugh. Oh my God, I'm so gonna need my dad to help me out with this. Can I just stop? Why do you have such a weird texture? And why do you poison me? Go away. Oh, All of your noises are creeping me out. No, go away. I don't want to die here. I'm totally just wasting all of this obsidian. What am I even doing? Panic, 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 panic. Okay, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. No, I won't die, I won't die, I won't die, I won't let me die. Okay, I'm pretty much dead now. I got killed by a silverfish. A silverfish, do you know what that means? I hate this zoo so much. I'm going to come back in the morning after I've asked my dad to fix my tablet because I can't do anything, or maybe not. Well, I think when I get this all done, I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to watch the recording to see where I was and actually make a portal, but on the surface. So yeah, I'll see when I'm there. Okay, I found it. I also found some endermen along the way, and that's why I have some things. Some more ender eyes of ender. That's what they're called, right? Yep. And I'm going to make myself a portal, and then I'm going to go to bed because I have school tomorrow. And honestly, there are so many emotions in this episode that I want to talk about in the thumbnails or whatever. And just want to roll on the ground and cry because I absolutely hate this thing. This zoom applies to everything, not just Minecraft, but to everything. To YouTube, I can't. Do you know that you can skip 10 seconds if you double tap on the screen? Yeah. Well, I can't do that okay. I'm going to stop now and finish the episode because if I continue any longer, I'm going to cry and probably scream and wake up everyone because it's 12 a.m. and I have school. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. You can see the update. I've got a comment, I guess we'll just feel everything. You got a comment. Same, great. Okay, nah. But anyway, that's it for this video. I hope I enjoyed it. Don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe, and also pray for me that I won't ever have to deal with this zoom again. Look at this, look at this. Why are you there? How can I stop you? I went to settings like 20 times, but I still can't find anything. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!